This is flat number 118, Homelands House in Ferndown. It's a one bedroom flat located on the second floor. The main front entrance door leads through into the hallway. Mounted on the wall in the hallway is the Apello Careline emergency system. The door leads through into the lounge. And the lounge is overlooking the communal gardens. There are blinds between the windows. And leading from the lounge is a large storage cupboard housing the cold water tank, the immersion heater, the consumer unit and electricity meter and shelving. An archway from the lounge leads through into the kitchen, which has a good range of wall and floor mounted storage units. There's a fitted electric cooker with hob over and an extractor hood, and there's space for a tall fridge freezer. Back through into the hallway and right into the bedroom. The bedroom has a similar aspect to the lounge overlooking the central gardens. It also has fitted blinds. And there's a double fitted wardrobe with concertina doors. And finally, there's a door leading through into the bathroom. Which is fitted with a large shower cubicle with an electric shower fitting and a low-level toilet, washhand basin, heated towel rail, wall-mounted cupboard, and that's the end of the tour.